Hello, everybody. So, as the title says, die a little bit. dead. Anyways, let's take a look here at where Lucid Chaos is on the list. So, if you go to the very bottom, Lucid Chaos is 147. As of right now, it's gonna be a while before anything else gets placed, as far as my knowledge goes between talking with Rapid and Bookeds. Treble redeemed practice a random list extreme, and yesterday, before Kiyoki got placed, it was 146, and I got 146, and I had to play Lucid Chaos, and I actually really enjoyed the practice run that I did. I don't know if I'd enjoy it further, which is why I have the Lucid Chaos question mark. So I'm gonna be trying it out today, and if I still like it after doing a little bit of progress, then I'm probably gonna go for it. This is a new hardest. Except at this point, a true new hardest would be like around the Reaper difficulty. Like, this is like darkened essentially for me, where I was long overdue for a hardest because my skill has grown rapidly, and this probably won't take me as long as a previous hardest would have taken me. So Lucid Chaos. Yeah, man, you're long overdue for a hardest as well. So we're gonna do practice run. And then I'm gonna look up a start pose and we're gonna do stuff like there. Also, I haven't warmed up at all, so this is gonna be quite interesting. So it starts off with the ship section, which is actually my favorite way to start off Extreme Demons, if you don't know. Which is why I really like Dolos and Darkened. Darkened was alright, but this beginning was actually really fun. Okay, that's quite interesting. So you have to hold, or tap, hold, tap. Or hold halfway on the yellow orb, so yeah. That's quite interesting. And now we have to learn this. Dude, it's like all buffer clicks. Hold on, watch this. Bam, 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 bam. You can just spam. It's what the heck? Okay, so this is where it starts slowing down and harder than everything. The ships definitely seem the hardest out of everything. And then next probably comes timings and then wave. The waves, I think, look good, consistent though. Oh my god. Bro, this is such a weird. Oh boy.
Dude, you should just like. Is this a GDP level or whatever?
I think it is. I think it's on the Emerald.
Okay. Are you just doing it to get for a list demon or what?
No, I just genuinely enjoyed the level, so I wanted to.
Okay.
Bro, what in the crap am I doing? I'm just too good at the game tonight, okay? I'm just too good. No! Oh my god! I beat Lucid Chaos!
You beat it?
I beat it! Oh my god! I beat it! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, let's go, dude. Yes. Oh, I wanted so badly not to die. Oh, yes. Oh my god.
If I didn't have a strength, I think I'm more consistent the first keep if you take away the lag than you were when you rebeat it.
Bro, I like this. My coaster's sticking to my drink. That's beautiful.
I love this first keep. I'm doing so good this first keep.
Dude, you got a... Congrats on the first list demon.
I know! First list demon! Let's go!
I forgot. For some reason, I thought you already had a list demon.
I had... No. No. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh my god, let's go.
Now just don't send in a clip.
I got the whole stream. Oh my god. Yes, dude, let's go. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Man. I'm so happy.
Yeah.
I'm so happy to have that done. Oh my god. Let's do an outro for the video type thing. Let's okay. So, awesome level. I love this level. This is so good. I think I can. This is like probably my favorite extreme that I've beaten. Like, and then probably after that's Darkened. But I didn't have a good experience with Darkened. I had a great experience with this. I died at the end a little bit, but. I beat it, like, semi-quickly right after, and it only took 2 days of true hard grinding. Actually, no, like, 3. And I only streamed it twice. So, this is so fun. I love this to death. GG best extended list. Yeah, that is by far the best extended list demon. It's so good. I don't know. It's just so good. And I did die to the 60 wave one time. I'm so shocked. Time to count up attempts. Jeez, I didn't even think about it. Wait, did I get it in less than 10k? I think I got it in less than 10k attempts. I did, no way. I think I actually did, hold on. Let me add up. Give me a second. 9,126. Oh my god. How? let's do the thing here. I don't know how to describe that experience. It was so weird because I didn't play. I played it barely at all, and then I think I got like yeah. I played it like barely at all, and then like yesterday I came back and. Got crazy progress, 97%, and like 27 to 91, 39 to 100. I don't know, it was weird, and then I beat it today. So it basically took like 2 days of hard grinding, like from zero, and then I practiced it one other time, like 2 weeks ago. It's so odd how I did this so fast. Less than 10k attempts, like it's weird. Anyways, like, subscribe, and watch my other videos, I guess, even though they're cringe.